A group of people sit in a circle outside and tap drums, many from the organization Different Dynamics.
Here at Festability, I'm having a great time. Just spreading the disability pride. And I think this is a good chance to have fun and network with different companies that are looking to be more inclusive.
Banner, I am more than my disability.
And plus,
bikes decorated as animals.
The 32nd anniversary of the ADA, so I think this is also a good time to reflect on the history of that law.
Lachi on stage. Text. Festability celebrates the strengths and differences that unite the disability community at an annual event in St. Louis, which has a rich history in the disability rights movement, being the first with accessible public buses. The city also hosted meetings of what later became the National Council on Independent Living, NCIL.
This is our first time at Festability, and I think it's important because we should make sure that we have things like Achilles, where people who have disabilities are able to walk and run and do the same kind of activities as everyone else.
Inside the Missouri History Museum, a diverse group of people mingle with vendors at several tables. A woman holds a toddler.
We're having a great time. This is our first year here.
A man gives a thumbs up as he takes a selfie with Louie, the Blues mascot.
Yeah, it's a really great way to just embrace your fellow St. Louisans and learn more about accessibility and inclusion and get to know people and just have a really fun time.
Louie turns to a young person.
Can we really cut me out?
Oh, there it is.
They pose for a photo.
Today is my first time being at Festability. I'm pleased to be here. We don't have a lot of opportunity to get together as a community, so the best part of the day, again, was reconnecting with partners and friends.
A young person holds Louie's arm.
I definitely think people should come check it out. It's a lot of fun. You get to learn about what type of organizations are out there, as well as get to climb rock walls and, you know, just meet a lot of people, have food, and it's a fun, inclusive time for everyone.
A girl dressed as Wonder Woman.
Wonder Woman.
She strikes a pose with her fist
nice.
At her waist.
It's
important to celebrate disabilities because it's important to have everyone be out in the community and everyone has a voice, and people with disabilities can do anything that people without disabilities can, just it might be a little bit different, but everyone is important and needs to feel included.
A child holds open a bag as a vendor behind a table drops goodies into it. Another hands over a frisbee. During the fashion show, a young man wears a gold and black brocade jacket with black shorts. He blows kisses.
Yeah, we need to really recognize and embrace everything that makes each and every one of us unique and interesting, and really celebrate all that we bring to make the world interesting and beautiful.
There he is, the man of the hour. All right, now hold it up a little higher.